Zdrażdżąc nasze słone ludzie i na swoboda, i może istnieć, powstanie ludzie, wciąż stawić. Thank you.
state, the totalitarian regimes are nurtured by misery and war. They spread and grow in the evil soil of poverty and strife. They reach their full growth when the hope of a people for a better life has died.
So my country's purpose is to help us move out of the dark chamber of horrors into the light, to find a way by which the minds of men, the hopes of men, the souls of men everywhere can move forward toward peace and happiness and well-being.
приветствовать недавно принятые в члены Организации Объединенных Наций государства и передать им пожелания благополучия и процветания.
Thank you. dare not tempt them with weakness. For only when our arms are sufficient beyond doubt can we be certain beyond doubt that they will never be employed.
тяжелейшие испытания, советские люди отстояли.
for the first time, because the people of the world want peace, and the leaders of the world are afraid of war, the times are on the side of peace.
But surely one such lesson, learned by the world at great cost, is that aggression, unopposed, becomes a contagious disease.
communism is another sad, bizarre chapter in human history whose last pages even now are being written.
организациями. И сейчас от всех и каждого зависит, чтобы она возродилась в новой, современной и достойной жизни.
Thank you.